The beneficiaries of the empowerment scheme initiated by the member representing Madagali constituency, Emmanuel Samdu, were carefully selected in 10 political wards in the constituency. They were presented with cash just as others went home with bundles of zinc, bags of fertilizer, and water pumps as part of the lawmakers' empowerment strategy. Speaker at House of Assembly Kabiru Mijinyawa, who presented the empowerment materials, appreciated the effort of the Deputy Speaker for providing his constituents with empowerment components and asked him to sustain the temple. The Deputy Speaker and member representing Madagali constituency, Emmanuel Samdu, explained that provision of empowerment components and infrastructure was based on the consistent relationship and support by the executive arm.
Ina so kuma tabbatar muku da cewa gwamnatin Bindo ya sa daya na biyu na uku mincika da Madagali local government. Akwai wadansu local government da suka amfana abubuwa saboda rashin tsaro ba mu samu ba mu ma namu yana kan hanya musamman nasa abubuwa da nasa abuja na 2018 nan wanda kuma akwai abubuwa da yace mini in saka duka wannan suna kan hanya saboda haka mu gode ma gwamna mu kuma sake tafa masa.
He reassured his constituency of his readiness to provide more democracy dividends in consonance with the change mantra of APC government. The council chairman Madagali local government Yusuf Muhammad, the APC chairman Madagali Umar Abubakar Yuguda, and district head of Duhu Mustafa Sanusi commended the lawmaker for maintaining constant relationship with his constituents, particularly the empowerment drive and other constituency projects. Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.